Morning.
Morning. This is my target speaker, Darwin. Very kind. Darwin, congratulations on delivering a good speech. I like your speech because you were successful in driving your point across that leaders don't play that important a role as the system plays. You chose two examples, all relevant, well researched, and they were an eye-opener for, I guess, most of us. At least for me, they were. The pharmaceutical companies, how do they run? And then, of course, the about Mao, what you said, that he was actually given the credit of introducing one-child policy which reduced the population of China, but actually he was not responsible. So you brought that out quite well, and I appreciate the research that has gone behind it, and you have done it very well. However, I feel that the purpose of your speech was not met completely. Because either you had to speak on your personal style of leadership, or you had to talk on leadership styles in general. I don't think that, I did not observe any of these in your speech. You did tell us that leader is not larger than the system. But what are the leadership styles then? So that is one point maybe you would like to improve on your speech if you wish to repeat the speech. Second is your body language. You may like to work upon the expressions that you bring in on your face with the words of the speech. For example, I will give you one example here. Like when you were saying about the pharmaceutical companies, when you were giving the example, and when you said that we all, both especially the aged people, they do need medicines all the time. Please, you can give it more emphasis. They need medicines all the time. They cannot live without medicines. Bring out that emotion. When you're talking about the population reduction in China, it happened even in those states or provinces where the policy was not introduced. You could emphasize on that, so that could bring out your point better. The vocal variety, the body language, use your gestures, those were a bit, they leave a point, room for improvement that you can work on. All in all, I really loved your speech for the research and the detailed information that you gave us, because it was enlightening for us. All this while you were believing that the leaders, it's the leaders who decide on the policy, but it's not the leaders, it's the system that is deciding on the policy, which was very well brought out by you. You have the capability of doing this kind of projects more. But I leave you with a challenge to choose speeches or choose such topics that will enable you to use your body language, especially your vocal variety. Thank you.